I'm giving you lettuce and pieces of meat. I'm giving you lettuce and pieces of meat. Okay.
Well, there's a bridge and there's a river that I still must cross as I'm going on my journey. Though I might be lost, and there's a road I have to follow, a place I have to go. Well, no one told me just how to get there, but when I get there, I know, 'cause I'm taking it.
Hey guys, Crazy Nose here, outside today. It's a beautiful day in New York City. I'm live across the street from my school at BMCC in Lower Manhattan, and this is the Harrison Street area. It's a beautiful beach. Overlooking Jersey, it's beautiful. So today is Tuesday, my favorite day, of course, it's my day.
Ow!
Anyway. Our topic for the month of March is to incorporate a Whitney Houston song into a discussion about something. So what I've chosen is the song Step by Step, to talk about the steps, two steps, to plan a great party. So without further ado, let's get right into it. Boom. What kind of party are you having? Is it a birthday party? Is it a theme party? Is it, you know, is it a birthday function? Is it an anniversary? You gotta decipher what kind of birth, what kind of party it is. And then from there, you go to the next step. Who's coming? It's always important to figure out who you wanna invite, who you don't wanna invite. Not you don't wanna invite anybody, but specific people have specific issues with other friends. You know how sometimes you have that girlfriend that doesn't like your other homegirl for some stupid random reason that nobody really knows. But you know, sometimes girls are just kind of distinct. I don't like her. Something about her, I don't like her. Anyway, it's always important to figure out who's coming and who's not coming. It's going to take longer to get to where it is. Do they have an issue where it is? Things of that nature. So it's important. Where is the party going to be? Is it going to be at your house? Is it going to be at a friend's house? Are you going to rent out a space? Are you going to have it at a club and a lounge? It's always good to find out where you want to have this particular party. Research. Just look up different places. Go to the places if you can. See what the atmosphere is. If not, converse with the people. I've planned a lot of parties for myself and for other people. Sometimes I've interacted with email. I've gone there, spoke to certain people. It's always good to find out where you want to have it. Do your research and then go from there to the next step. Prepare. If it's at your house, get the house together. Start cleaning up early. I'm one to throw a party and then clean up the day before. Not a good idea. You always want to set everything up before. And if it's a party at a lounge or something, you want to kind of get there early so that you can meet the people. Because unfortunately me, I have a tendency to be like late for my own function. But if it's my birthday party, I can be late if I want to. No, I'm serious. Anyway, it's always good to prepare, get everything set up. My Oscar party that I actually had, I had everything already set up. I had the food, I had the drinks, you know, I'll be drinking. Anyway, I had the games prepared, all that good stuff. It's always good to try to have, you know, like different things and set it up in a way that it's like ready. So when people walk into either your home or the place that you're having the party, they're like, oh, it's time to party. Last and final step. Have fun. It's a party. It doesn't matter if it was late, if you were late, if people was late, if people said they were coming and they didn't come. It's not about that. It's about having a good time for either you or the person you're throwing the party for. That's what it matters in the end. It's all about you having an awesome time and the people that came who were able to say, we had a good time. I hope you had a good time. It was an awesome party. It was an awesome function. Da 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 da. It's all about having a good time. So have fun, people.